My name is Robert Bellis. I instruct the IT program, network support. We cover just a really wide range just to give our students a really concrete base when they go out into the workplace. So we touch on things like computer languages. We do the latest Microsoft server. We do in-depth hardware and software courses, operating system courses. Anybody who has interest in IT or in technology, those are the types of people that we want to see come into the course.
My name is Steve Hubbard. I graduated in 2008 from the network support program here at MBCC in Woodstock. I administrate over 13,000 phones globally for McCain Foods. And obviously living in Carleton County specifically, McCain Foods is obviously a big player.
We have a really good relationship with a company called Innovatia. They're a company that work really closely with phone line services. They're actually based out of New Brunswick, so we can keep a lot of our students right here in the province. They've hired whole classes before.
Hi there, my name is Josh Como. I am a backbone engineer at the technical support at Innovatia. So I've been with the company for about 2 years now. I see myself within 4 to 5 years to be at least a subject matter expert within the company, which that means it's a senior role. So there's a lot of growth in this company.
Having the technical skills are important, but honestly, we ought to look for someone who is just a well-rounded individual, very friendly, wanting to help, having that good customer service, and just being resourceful.
We're pretty much hiring like 365 days a year, to be honest. I mean, just if I talk about my groups, I have 3 or 4 openings right now, and I'm honestly not able to find people.
So we need more people to go through MBCC, and we'll hire them if they do.